This Ajax team does not have an identity, and I think that's a big part of the issue. Not only do they not have an identity as this specific team, but just in general, it doesn't reflect what we know about Ajax in terms of how they like to play. I think it's going to be trouble once again for Ajax. The fans are really going to lose their minds.